How did you survive out there, Sackboy? From what we can tell, you're just a stuffed animal. There's something about you, Sackboy. Something very strange. We will descend on this lift until we reach the bowels of the complex. From there, we will continue on until we reach the coolant leak that is threatening to overheat our generators. We must cover a very long distance, and we do not have much time. We can't afford to make mistakes, so make sure you listen carefully to me. Look! These are the data ruins. People used to live here. We tried to help them, but they died. Do you see it, Sackboy? It's watching us. We call them data wraiths. We don't know where they came from. They attack everything except humans. They are the reason we are dying. They cut a hole in us. Don't worry though, we should be safe here. All that's left of a human intelligence, Sackboy. And if you can fix us, you can stay here. If you stayed, we could be like a family.
Intangible, we're hungry, so we hunt just like we're animals. Selecting and collecting like we're cannibals. Unaccountable. Your sad hand, spoon further and your sharper than a hunting knife. directed at a heart which never harmonized or never recognized. Here and now, the fear of shifting gears getting clearer now, never slowing down the floor. Drift on into other worlds. No regrets, we'll just forget.